I'm Brian, and today I want to talk to you about integrating LaunchDarkly into AWS Lambdas. As you may already know, adding support for LaunchDarkly feature flags into a Lambda is just a matter of installing the appropriate SDK and then uploading the Lambda with those dependencies included. So for example, if I'm using the Node.js runtime option, I'd pull the code locally, npm install LaunchDarkly Node server SDK, and then re-upload the code. If I need additional SDKs, like if I need DynamoDB support, I'd repeat this process. However, if I have multiple Lambdas, maybe many Lambdas, all using LaunchDarkly SDKs, this isn't a very scalable process. Plus, if I ever need to update the SDK versions, I got to go individually through each Lambda and do this. It's not a very good use of my time. So today, I want to talk to you about how you can use Lambda layers to eliminate this process and make any update isolated to a single project. First, let's create a new project folder. The project folder isn't completely necessary, but I think it's easier to manage this way long-term. Within that project, we'll create a Node.js folder since I'll be using the Node runtime. If you're using a different language runtime, be sure to check the appropriate folder in the AWS documentation. All right, let's cd into the Node.js directory and run npm install LaunchDarkly Node server SDK. The next step is to zip up this project. Be sure to only zip up the Node.js folder, not the full project folder. Go to the Layers page within AWS Lambda console and click Create Layer. Give the layer name. Optionally, you can add a description for it. Then you're going to locate the zip file that you just created on your machine and upload it. And finally, choose the appropriate runtimes for this Lambda layer. Next, let's take a quick look at how to use this layer in a Lambda. Let's create a new Lambda. Next, let's add a layer. Clicking on the layers takes me to the layer section where I can click Add Layer. This is a custom layer, so I'll choose that option. Now pull the dropdown, select your layer and the right version, and then add it. Now the layer is added, I can use the SDK in my Lambda code. I have this simple Lambda that just returns the value of a simple Boolean flag in my LaunchDarkly account. I still need to add an environment variable that contains the SDK key. I can get that in the dashboard using Command or Control plus K. And I need the server side key. Let's paste that in, save it. Now we're ready to test that our function works utilizing the SDK via the layer. And there it is, you can see this returning the value, which is the appropriate value of the flag. Now, obviously, a layer can include more than one SDK. If, for example, if you're using DynamoDB, maybe you want to add in the LaunchDarkly DynamoDB SDK. And layers are good for more than just LaunchDarkly SDKs. You can use them for any dependency that your Lambda might have. So hopefully you found this useful and take advantage of layers. Bye.